A famous explorer once said that the extraordinary is in what we do.
Getting scared that she's gonna psych me out. And just the sparks are gonna get on her legs and then not light up. I feel like I can't get that any faster. Steph.
What is this place? What's that?
Oh, fuck, Laura.
No, we must die.
Thank you. thought I was gonna fuck that jump up. Felt like I scrambled too far forward.
What kind of contraption is this?
Look at the bottles. I love that they just float up like that. Ah, I might have fucked that up. Oh, I only have one. Please work well. Well, that was lucky. That's not that bad to start moving at. Maybe I was able to spam the buttons a little faster.
Okay, take it slow.
I wish this wasn't like a cutscene thing so we could just jump across it instead of having to slow walk and pretend that she's gonna fall.
Okay,
so it's like three jumps and then run for a second. Yeah. My timing has gotten a little better.
Okay.
here's the soon-to-be world.
She is soon to be a world.
I can't just sit here. I've got to find something to eat. Oh, God. What's going on here? Wait. I can use that bow.
Prepared to
just
die.
Remember Roth's name.
You can have the best brawl in the world, but it won't mean a thing if you can't focus. The key to using any weapon is focus.
Right.
All right, Lara. You won't always have some fancy gadget to tell you where you are. If you can learn to read the land and the stars, you'll always be able to find your way home.
Find my way home up the hill.
Very high. Captain of the Endurance.
Hello? Hello? Is someone there?
I don't think anybody's there, Lara.
What are these markings? What am I doing?
Is that in the same line of logic of her saying, "Why do I do these stupid things?" In the flashback in Shadow?
Oh no. Oh.
Those rolls were kind of terrible. I didn't climb up enough.
Hold
on, let me find out.
Sam?
It's a bit of a climb.
Did you get that?
Why does this fight feel sloppy right now? Like I'm fucking up something. Wow, it didn't let me cut
not
that
so
cutscene very fast. Same, Laura. You're a large gate, Whitman. Good. There you are, being a large gate.
These are fascinating.
Let's see if I can fix this axe.
Already done.
right, Laura. Shall we give it a go, then?
Let's do this, Doctor.
Whenever you're ready.
Symbols, it could be the Sun Queen.
Himiko, are you sure you're not channeling Sam, Dr. Whitman?
I wonder if there's a way to make
there's no doubt.
So he glitches
Himiko
out.
Had power. Some say
I've had him say two different lines the two different times he's glitched out.
A woman wields that much power, and sooner or later
one time he was like telling me to chop chop, the other time he was like, oh, I know it's been
even what
a
may
lot
seem
for
to us
a young girl to
we still have much
deal
to, learn
to handle,
more.
But you need
you
to hurry
like
up.
Father.
It could be one hell of a story.
He just like stands there in your way and you can't walk around him.
Incredible. Oh, it is Himiko.
Who are you people? What do
Silence!
You want with us?
Laura!
I always roll really bad.
Yeah,
right there.
I'm on it.
Upstairs neighbor like opened a drawer or something. Very loud.
What do you see?
Nothing.
Nothing.
Keep moving up the mountain. No one escapes.
Why is there so much people talking in the background? I feel like I never noticed that. I mean, it might be normal, but for some reason I'm paying way more attention to it.
Она тоже была порадочной стервой.
Fucking this up like multiple times in a row now. That was so bad. I really should start warming up all the way to this point, but I really don't want to.
Burn her out. You're gonna
that slow-mo fucks me up every time. Explosions going. Huh?
What's going on down there?
Nothing. Oh, sir.
Lara, are you there?
Yes.
I can see smoke coming from the old ruins. Are you okay?
Oh god. Rock, I'm in trouble. They're killing people.
What? Who?
Men. I don't know why. I had to kill some of them. I had no choice.
That can't have been easy.
Hopefully I scary just how can get Mountain Top first try.
You've got to warn the others, Roth.
Don't worry about them right now. You just do whatever it takes to get to me, Lana.
I'll try.
Just got word from the West Beach.
I really should try to keep aiming for a headshot on that part, but... Bitch, first try.
Kamakura period. Was all this part of Yamatai?
You're not gonna do the stumble? Okay. There you go. Oh my god. Ooh. Whoa, that made me go so far. Break the animation of this torch. I hope nobody can hear my upstairs neighbors.
I just want
I can hear them through my headphones though, so
that's all.
Seems like they're always doing construction on the apartment upstairs. Was it? There are a lot of bones in here. Ooh, that was dangerous of myself. I pulled off the rope too early. There's two cousins.
I can climb this.
Laura, what the fuck is your problem? At least I got that jump. And then she fucks it up anyways. Oh, why is she letting go? Oh my goodness, fuck. It's really weird how sometimes this game looks really pretty, and then other times it looks really old.
Hey, wake up! Wake up! We got an intruder! Come on, grab her!
Please!
Ow! Ow! Hey, Fabby Cat, how are you?
Melanie Reyes, it's mechanical, not an electrical.
Okay, Lara. Get yourself together. They're counting on you.
You're okay? Well, I'm glad you're doing okay then. Dickhead. Oh, I hate those times that it seems like everyone hits me. Off, dude. Wow, why you hit me like that? Wow. Oh, I'm sorry you're tired. I hope work wasn't too bad. A rewatch?
There's nowhere to run, outsider!
What the hell?
What do you mean by that? I'm just trying to get a new time in the speedrun. I want to get a little bit closer to first place. Which is only... I want to say 3 minutes ahead of me now. Oh, you're not dead? Will you just die? Sir, show me your stupid face. I can just run through his body. I don't know why. He died slower this time. It does a loading screen there. I wonder if you could restart a checkpoint. After all this. I mean, it probably would take the same amount of time for the loading screen to finish, though. Laura, why are you stuck? He makes every time.
Damn. How many are there?
Too many. I like your not your hand Molotov. Throwing so many? I'm fucking this up.
She's still alive. Get the big guy out here.
Oh, at least this guy spawned right away. Checkpoints in this game are a little weird, though. There's some that you think work, but don't. This part scared the shit out of me the first time I played it. No lie, I thought that she was gonna die if I did anything wrong. But you just have to hold up. That's it. You don't even have to pay attention to what the fuck you're doing.
Need to find a way to light this fuel. do the trick.
So many chonky rats. Owie!
There it is!
That box just goes flying.
The pilot.
Just the way he flails and yells is so funny to me, and I feel like a terrible person. I hate everything about this section. It's so glitchy. Ooh, what the hell was that? I was rolling. There's no need to get air like that. Howie. No, I'm not.
Laura, what the hell happened?
This storm, it came out of nowhere. These
clouds, they just surrounded the plane.
Laura, listen. I saw the crash from here, so you must be close to my position. Just get back here safe.
All right. On my way.
We got company! Over here!
Got an angle on him.
Very observant, sir. I like how no one else wants to come down here to shoot me. Like, I'm stuck by my foot, hanging upside down. Only three dudes have the guts. Wow, that's a weird yell. I like when the box pulls the right way. Ooh, it's so weird when they don't shoot at all. It makes me worried. I don't know why it makes me worry, but it's just abnormal. And that guy doesn't try to shoot you at all. And then I got one. Why'd he only shoot one bullet?
I'm really glad you moved.
Shit, I jumped too hard. That was almost really bad.
You're probably right, we got orders. I'm gonna head down and join the others in the plane. Keep
that's the signal.
Very observant.
Anyone out there? Roth?
I'm here, Reyes. What's your situation?
We followed a group of men to some kind of city. This place is insane, Roth. What the hell are they doing here?
I don't know, and I don't think I want to know.
You gotta get
any
back.
Any kind of Sam or witness.
Up and let me finish.
Yes, we'll be heading down the mountain soon to meet up with you.
Okay, we'll try to get in a bit closer. Keep this channel open.
Thank you.
I still really wish this game had a photo mode. Some stuff looks a little outdated now, but in general, I think it looks really pretty. Other than it's super gray all the time, but I usually like moody pictures anyways. My foot's falling asleep. Alex.
Any sign of Sam?
Shut up.
And we tracked her to some old Japanese palace.
I don't like the sound of that.
Hey, don't worry. She's probably just, sightseeing.
You're a terrible liar, Alex. You have to be careful in there. Good luck. These ruins predate the Kofun period. Queen. Himiko? Captain Jessup? Oh my god! Oh.
The yummy bunch of dead bodies. I hate that one just staring at her. Head is always just floating. Oh my god, it's facing this way this time. That's icky. Ah, oh, too much rolling. Why would that be your first thought? It's like, ooh, a shotgun.
This thing still works.
I think it's for these.
She's here somewhere. I heard something below. Guardians will kill her. Let's get the fuck out of here before they find us.
They're looking for me.
Smooth. My sleep schedule back on track. I have been very tired the last couple days. Oh, Laura, go up. What the hell?
Can't get this thing open. Forget it. We need to break this. It's no good. Take her out.
Not gonna jump down? Did that thing kill you? Oh, I didn't reload it for me. To do that. You're gonna come back up here, sir?
Shit.
Or did you die?
That bell should do it.
Okay, at least he died. That was weird. He wasn't even in front of me yet. Why is the camera angle weird? I didn't know you would be able to shoot that one from that far away.
Roth.
Roth. What the hell? I did hug the side a lot more, so maybe I was a little far over the edge.
This is the good stuff. If you show up to the ceremony drunk, Father Matthias will cut you in the throat.
I can hold it.
Oh, come on! Are you dead? Need help. You need to go back to sleep.
Stay alert.
Laura, what the fuck was that jump?
No way.
I'm not wounded. Oh, you motherfucker! Oh, are you kidding? Are you kidding me? That's a really weird checkpoint. That shouldn't have killed me though. I was already on the fucking pole. At least it didn't send me back to the beginning. I cannot tell if I shot that. what is going on here? The trees do not look normal. I just went through a tree. Did I break something? That was really, really, really weird. I went right through that tree, and that tree isn't normally there. And it's not letting me skip the cutscene.
Might be some supplies on board. The smell.
The smelly smell.
Where's the old man?
I don't know what you're talking about. Please.
You are
please.
I know you.
Please, sir.
I don't. I don't.
You need to loot from the top. Tell me.
I'm very distracted because I, like, hear people outside the front door. I think it's the mailman, but it's very loud. Dude, what was that? She was, like, stuck in a falling animation.
Roth, can you hear me? Roth?
Lara, are you okay?
I'm fine.
You don't sound fine to me.
I'm fine, Roth.
Where are you, girl?
I'm in some kind of shanty town near the fortified palace.
I'm still coming down the hill. How did you get there so fast?
I don't even know how Livescope decides if it's a gold
are you near that large
or
gate?
Time save.
I'm heading
or
towards it.
A red, a time loss. But sometimes it says time loss, but it's a gold or a green. And sometimes it says time gained. Where is she? I'm right next to you, sir. Dude, get the fuck off that.
Move in, move in!
She's trapped! I surround her! There's nowhere for her to go!
Fuck you, fuck you. Oh, that didn't work. God damn it.
We need to go in from the side.
That did. How'd that not kill you, dude? But he's still alive. Oh my god. What the fuck? What the fuck? How are you alive? Well, that was stupid. Go, Grim.
What's going on?
Oh, why'd I fucking fall all the way down? Laura, will you jump? Jump.
Oh my god. Grim!
That rope is still there. Maybe that's always there. I hate this panel. Maybe I just never noticed it before. I could have probably made that, but I didn't want to risk it. It's going very well, actually, at the moment. Bulbataff.
Grim! Are you there?
Yay.
Show him your teeth, Lara. Give them hell.
Hopefully this fight goes okay. Show me your dumb face. Sir. Turning around like that, that's weird.
Grim!
good. Nope. Do it. I am not really sure. I still don't really know how to read the time.
Grim.
But I just got a gold.
Hey, come on, there she is! Cut the line!
I'm on it.
Yeah, I don't know. Oh no, come on, please don't kill me. Ah! That was crazy.
I got her!
That was terrifying.
Rescue chopper in 888 RC responding to SOS inbound from Freighter Trinity.
It like blocks you from being able to
go
along the rope any further. Like it's like, oh, you can't go any further than this because this is where the cutscene wants you to be. But then it still lets them fucking shoot you up.
Great news, Roth.
Like crazy.
Set up a signal. I'm going in for Sam and the others.
Lara. Maybe I should...
This isn't like the pilot, Roth. I got Sam and the others into this mess. I'm getting them out.
All right, Lara. That bridge is swarming with guards.
Great. Any ideas?
It'll
be tricky. But you can probably make your way across underneath.
I was afraid you were going to say that.
Don't worry. I'll be covering you the whole way.
Use your rope arrows. Hey, Anaka! I hope your day is going well.
Lara, I've got them in my sight.
Yeah. Hey, guys. Oh, thank you for the lurk. I always appreciate you guys being here.
What the hell is going on down there? Do you think you got the outsider? No, if
I didn't, I still have to change the name of that email. I forgot to.
We don't find her.
What's that?
Whoa, whoa, whoa,
hey, what was that? Who's doing it?
Watch out! I thought I lost you, girl. Are you okay?
That's too close.
Stop. Don't move. They'll see you. Wait.
So far, so good. For your work day?
Go now! Stop! Hold it! Almost got him!
Yeah! All the party!
Wait! Lara, I think you're clear.
Thanks for the cover.
Lara, if you don't get up. Even. Well, I'm glad. Last week, you said last week was really rough, so. I'm glad this week is starting out not too bad, it seems.
They went over! Is she dead?
I can't see.
There she is!
Lara, there's too many of them! Get out of there!
I hope so.
I'll get them. I'll come back. I promise.
I love breaking the torch here. The sound of accomplishment. Medkits are gonna scar you for life. I honestly haven't done it at all since I got to 49.
My brother, listen to me now.
I haven't had the drive to. Every time I'm like, okay, I'm gonna do it, I'll turn on Tomb Raider, and then I'll end up practicing strats instead. I still really want the platinum. I still have to get the in story trophies.
Probably flammable.
You had to change your picture. But I love it! It's so great! I love every time I go on Discord and I see that picture and I'm like, what? What is, oh, that's what it is. Every time it catches me off guard is the greatest.
Oh God. No.
You can change it if you want. You don't gotta wait till you're platinum. I'm gonna keep it as an emote though.
If it's loose, let's just leave it for the next shift.
Hey, don't take too long down there.
You hear something?
Laura, get up there. Yeah. You don't want to explain to your friends what Pumpkinhead is anymore. That was a terrible jump, Laura.
Oh, fuck. I forgot about this. It's quiet. I don't think she's down here. Maybe she's just moved. Come on. We have to be sure. Let's search.
Hey, what's going on down here?
I might. I have yet to run into an issue with it. But I kind of want to try the new strat at the same time. So, I have a little bit of time to decide. It's my legacy. Why am I doing that? I'm doing this. I'm wasting time. Only then I shall be free. Hey, you can't talk. You can't talk. Frickin' have a strap, but no speed run. Can't talk shit. Do you spawn? Nope. Yeah, you have a strat with no speed run.
Alright. Let's try to loosen this thing up. Come on. Again.
Forever the pumpkin head.
This place is becoming unstable.
I'm that good. I don't even need a speed run, but I'm making strats.
I got you, girl.
That was close. Oh shit! Grab hold of something.
We lost the cage floor.
Put down, man. We lost all the fucking floors.
Alex, if you don't shut your dumb face, I hate it. I hate when we lost all the damn floors. Like Alex. I don't even pay attention to the dialogue until I hear.
Hurry, Laura. Whatever you're gonna do,
why'd you full roll?
Lara,
okay. I hope the rest of work is good. Ah! Yeah, we love Jonah so much more than Alex. I was joking, like, that people, I don't understand how people don't like Jonah. You don't even have to like Jonah. I just don't know how you can not like Jonah, but like Alex. That's my issue. Yes. He indeed is.
We're out. Well, this place is falling apart.
I thought you knew already. I thought you were here when that discussion came up. Sarah and Millie were both like, I've known you for like a couple months now and I didn't know this. I'm like, when do you normally bring up in a conversation in someone else's stream, hey, this other person is my significant other, by the way, just so you all are aware. Ooh, that was a good jump. This is a famed husband. It indeed is. I so badly want to use the stealth strat, like the stealth kill on that dude. So bad. Oh, the guy ran to the side instead of into the... Laura, will you climb up there? Get the fuck away from me, weirdos. Oh, and then we have to see Whitman for a second. Sir, show your face. Can you show your face again? Because it was wiggly. Where are you? Dude, where are you? Why are you over here? Why are you not in your normal spot? Can you fuck off with your shotgun? You're messing up my strat, dude. Oh, there's another one right there. I saw a shadow. I saw it. Okay.
The chosen one has escaped. Get out there and find her.
I'm the only one that can be hidden. This is how the game works. Oh, why aren't you dead, sir? I love how sometimes, after I'm, like, zoomed in and shooting, when I unscope, I guess, I have, like, the bullet lines just going like I'm still shooting. I hate this part so much. Especially since that means I'm close to possibly blue screening. Not allowed to keep your head, sir. I love how they just told her to yell like one time, and then they use it for everything. Ah, that hurt. You dead? Will you die? Damn, how'd they throw a fucking dynamite there? I assume that means everyone's dead. Are you fucking kidding me? Why'd they kill me like that? Oh my god, I have to redo this whole thing now. I am losing all my time I was saving then. Motherfucker! How far back are you pushing me? Why is this loading screen so long? That was rude! Are you- This game. They should not have killed me that fast. I had full health. Whoa, what was that? Okay. Let's try this again. Okay. Rude. Oh, what the fuck, grenade? That was rude. I know. I love that part. I love the way... I love the dialogue in that whole section. It's so corny, but it makes me laugh. And... No lie, when I first played it, I felt like a badass when she's like yells at them.
Stay away from me.
That she's gonna kill every one of them. I'm just like, yes, Laura.
Sam!
Fuck yes.
Run!
Ooh, that blew him up. I'm not gonna die. You're gonna fuck off. Yeah, I know. I fucking love when she says that line. Are you alive? No. I think that's like a great dialogue overlap in this game. Laura, climb over. You're not stopping me. Run, you bastards. I'm coming for all of you. Oh, let me tell you how hype I was the first time I heard that. How fucking hype.
Oh no. I've got to stop getting on the helicopter.
Whoa, did you see that like laser go towards the helicopter? That was weird.
Destroy the bridges!
But we'll kill all people.
No! Any other
non-believers?
You're gonna die!
I love that. I love that works. Thank you. Please don't crash.
Wait! The stones! It's too dangerous! Roth! Damn it!
Much my heart starts beating once it gets to this part. Because it's like, oh, Ron could die in like 1 minute. I'm scared to touch my controller. Oh my fucking god. Trying not to get too excited. Because I still have a chance of it crashing here. And it didn't!
Jonah! Reyes! Damn it.
I like that she's sitting there with the fucking thing in her hand. Walkie-talkie. Get the fuck out of there. Oh my goodness, I'm fucking nervous as hell now. My capture card should be here tomorrow. I don't know at what time. So hopefully this will be the last time I have to have a heart attack about it crashing.
No, it's too damn dark. It could be anywhere.
Oh shit.
Are you sure they're here?
Hopefully I don't fuck up this part. Yes, sir, I'm just gonna tell you. Not here.
I was on a crew that was sent into the monastery.
Fucking shit. Ooh, they didn't spawn though. Oh my god, 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 oh my god. Sorry if that was really loud to anybody. Fuck. No crash hype, and then it worked in my favor for the fucking forest. I don't know what to do with myself at the moment. I didn't even do it right. It crashed behind them and It hit behind them, and then they all dove forward. much hype for me. I'm gonna like have a heart attack. Let's see if I can get this.
Hey there, Laura.
Alex, I've been trying to reach you all morning.
We just got to the beach. Boat's in pretty
Ooh,
bad shape.
So far so good. Oh no, don't give me more. I'm gonna fucking like throw up at this point.
I'm on my way.
Ooh,
watch
I almost
yourself out there.
Didn't grab the rope. I'm gonna start fucking up simple things now. I do this every time. I get too excited.
Can use
and then I fuck up some. Oh, why did she say the dialogue so late that she didn't get to finish it? Too much hype! Too much hype for me! For my body! I'm gonna throw up! Jump there. I almost made her jump off the ledge.
That you're on your way down.
I should be there soon. I need to tell you something.
What's going on?
I don't think we can leave this island. Something is keeping us here. I have to go back to the monastery.
Are you sure?
Yes, Sam. I need you to keep this to yourself for now. I'm going to help Reyes fix that boat, but then I'm taking it inland.
Laura, I don't know about this.
Just I'm not used to the bow looking like this, way. Because
right.
Usually I update it all at once.
Be careful.
But we updated half of it early. I'm gonna throw up. I'm gonna throw up.
Damn it! No!
I enjoy, thank you.
It's too quiet.
Oh my goodness, this part, I hate this part so much. Ow! What the fuck was that? None over there? That was weird how they all just lit me up like that. I'm sick of your fucking dynamite. Sir! That didn't hurt you? Terrible time for me to reload! When I hit them, but it doesn't count. Ay, 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 ay. Extremely rude.
Kill my brothers, now you die.
I've never had them fucking like waste a whole clip on me right in the first second.
Still.
I always forget that I have to jump there. Hey, that laugh reminds me of in multiplayer when the characters are on the turret. I wonder whose voice they used. Did they find someone else to make a crazy cackle? Or did they just use one of the other ones? It weirds me out when she doesn't say her line here. It's like, what did I mess up?
Made it.
She doesn't say the, no. I have a feeling the others found an easier way down. Not mess up these headshots. I should just start jumping there. Because if I try to roll right away, she'll do a full roll because I have the climber's agility now. And I don't want a full roll, I just want... I just want... Sir! That was my fault, but I'm blaming him. Laura! What the fuck? Does directional input mean nothing? Heartbeat won't slow down. My heartbeat won't slow down. This dude's voice amuses me. Ow!
Endurance beached on the other side of those cliffs. You can probably use that to avoid making my way.
Lots of seagulls. They're very loud.
Okay, Reyes, I'm getting close to the Endurance. What do you need exactly?
Alex, we were getting worried. I'm gonna need a breaker bar and the rest of my kids. I can't fix this boat without them.
All right, I'm on it.
Lara is heading your way. You should
wait. Dangerous jump.
Lara? No, no, I got this. I'm heading in, going radio silent.
Alex, what are you doing?
Okay, I hope the rest of work is not too bad.
Someone help me out here!
Oh, God. Thank you for the good luck. Ow. Ew. He asked me if it hurt.
Whoa, man, look at that. Full rainbow.
Am I ever gonna get that great combo of dialogue?
Let's go warn the others!
Oh, shit! I don't know if I'm supposed to jump on that. I should have turned the AC on when I went to the bathroom.
The endurance.
Oh, it didn't roll. I didn't roll, but I thought I pushed it. Let's see if I remember how to do this strat. Bunker makes me so nervous.
All right, try now.
This is a waste of time. How many generators is this room? What the hell are they using them for?
It doesn't matter. They put in the orders, we kill. No questions asked.
But we already shipped up all the portables last week. Are they powering fucking stadium lights?
You should be quiet. Don't talk like this.
Huh?
Get down here!
Oh, okay. Let's try to reload checkpoint here. I think they killed themselves. Yes! Why'd he die? I didn't even shoot! Motherfucker! Suicide dynamite, bitch. I'm glad I shot that grenade, holy shit! Holy fuck! No! Can this blow up? Why did- Oh, hi dude. How'd you get up there? What was that movement Laura was doing?
trouble have you gotten yourself into?
Whew. That went pretty smooth. Other than that fucking suicide fucking dynamite dude. It would have been really fast if that dynamite dude didn't kill me. But that was the first time I ever did it that way. I can't be too hard on myself. Save a lot of time when you don't die 5 times at bunker. It's a fucking 15 minute gold.
Back here again.
No way, that's 15 minutes. Something must be. I must have done something wrong.
So much.
I don't know what I would have done wrong. God damn it. Where did your body go? Or there you are, you're just blending in.
Alex!
Is that seconds?
Are you in here?
That's seconds, okay. That makes a lot more sense. I knew I was reading something wrong. I was like, there's no way that my fucking best time in bunker was 15 minutes time. What are you doing here? Just saving your ass?
The track's blocked. If I could get up there somehow, I might be able to clear it.
Triangle from, but it let me kick.
Okay, got it.
You.
Let's get you out of here.
Oh, God!
Oh, sorry, sorry.
Well...
I'm gonna turn the AC on, actually.
It looks like my dance career is over.
What are you doing? You'll kill us!
I'm not gonna make it out of here, Laura.
Take the tools.
Not without you!
How often does a guy like me get to be a hero?
Never, Alex. Never.
Nowhere to run!
The others are counting on us. Go!
Don't tell me what to do.
Now.
Thank you.
actually don't need shotgun? That's weird. Circle, not skip cutscene, until the end.
Books.
I didn't know you actually had to push like skip cutscene at all in this part. But it's only after you open the book. After you close the book, actually.
Ancient ruins in the old base. Control over the storms. I need answers.
No. I guess I have full grenades? Because that's what I was trying to pick up. I should have rolled. What the hell? I'm nervous because bunker didn't go that bad. But then the tomb is coming up next, which usually fucks me up. So if bunker went well, I feel like, well, fuck. The tomb isn't. Very nervous now. My sum of best went down again from doing bunker that fast. It is now at 219.55, which is pretty crazy for me. Keep forgetting to use the rope ascender. Laura, holy shit. innocent. Reach out for it. Laura, will you drop? My goodness gracious. Sir. I hate this part coming up so much. Well, that went smooth. That's not the part I hate, though. Tommy. Oh, that's why I wanted to have my shotgun out. Nothing. Hello?
All right. This is it.
Yes, this is it. The worst part.
She's in the old tomb.
Shit. Set those... No! Fucker, 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 get under there. Please give me some health. Do not kill me. Holy shit. I'm gonna have a heart attack. I swear to fuck. Ugh. To change where that split is.
We need help. Damn it.
If I want to continue doing that, I'll have to be at a different spot because I cannot do all those things at once. I'm ready. I'm ready.
Lara, what do you expect to find in there?
Do you really want to know?
Magic?
No, but you should tell me anyway.
There's the soul of an ancient sun queen trapped in a dead body. Her rage is what's causing these storms. If we destroy the body, the storms will stop.
Right. And why does Matthias want Sam?
I don't know. And that's what's scaring me the most. Look, I know this is a crazy plan.
Yeah, it is.
Yeah, it is. It indeed is.
No. I'll need you and Reyes to guard the main entrance while I go in after Sam.
You're going in there alone?
More people means more danger of being spotted. I need you here taking out as many of those bastards as you can. It won't just be the Solari.
Why does it sound like the audio skipped for a second?
Samurai, the Queen's Stormguard. Look, anything that's not me or Sam, shoot it.
My little bird. This isn't goodbye. I'm not gonna say goodbye.
We got your back, Laura.
Switch your weapon, jeez.
Sam, she's still alive.
Indeed.
And the good doctor. What the hell are you doing, weapon?
Who are these?
Why just watch? That's my question. They don't see her. She could have just shot both of them.
Wait only to be introduced to their new queen by the one who brought her back to us.
Of course. Of course. I've encountered these archaic tribes before. Let's get some awards, James.
What is he doing?
being a dum-dum.
My name is Dr. James Whitman. I come to you in peace. I bring you your new queen.
Oh, no.
Your queen.
What is it in Japanese?
Your... Jo!
My...
No! 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 No!
Where did Whitman's body even go? I'm gonna have to walk. I still feel like walking this part is faster than waiting for those guys to show up, walk past,
oh, shit.
And then you can set them on fire, wait for the fire to go out, and then be able to go through. I still think this would be a little bit faster if I just walked to begin with instead of trying to roll. Can jump along this part. Probably not. So much.
How can they be alive after all this time?
I have the same question, Laura. God, they're zipping around.
Oh,
Why are they zipping so fast? Good sign. Motherfucker. Pick it up. Pick it up. How are you feeling today? Sorry, but at least we got the vaccine done. We don't gotta worry about it.
Need to get up there somehow.
You don't have to shield anymore? Laura. I think here they're still requiring everybody to wear like a mask and stuff, even if you've gotten the vaccine. I'm not sure. I have to get my appointment for it. It was only for 50 and up, and then they changed it, probably because they fucked up ordering it or something, because Florida is so great. So, the next appointments are, like, in months.
The fire.
For high-risk people.
I've got to stop.
Oh, they should say home. That's what shield... That makes sense. Yeah, I understand that. That's easy for me, because I'm basically a hermit. Well, it's okay. I stay home most of the time anyways. So it's not like it's really affecting my day-to-day life at the moment.
No! No, please!
I'm just impatient to just get it done because I hate needles. So I was like, okay, I'll just set the appointment up, and then it's like, oh, but it won't happen for months, and then I don't know, my brain's like, oh, if you have the appointment ahead of time, like months ahead of time, you're just gonna think about it the whole time. But I do have to set it up. I can't be a little baby about it. I want the vaccine, but I hate needles so much. And I hate telling doctors that, like, I prepare them, like, when I have to get blood drawn or something. They'll always be like, okay, I'm terrified of needles, so I'm just warning you. And they'll look at my arm, and I have a tattoo. It's not like, well, I have two tattoos. But they'll always be like, you're scared of needles, but you have tattoos? Like, it's a completely different thing. So little of the needle goes in your fucking skin for the tattoo compared to a blood draw or vaccine. It's so much different. So much of that fucking... And then they've been showing, like, commercials on TV. When I was at my parents', they were showing commercials on TV about the vaccine. And they were showing them just, like, injecting it and stuff. And I'm just like, this is terrible for me. This is not helping. I think this is PB Pace. My parents already got their vaccine because they're over 50. And they also, towards the beginning of it, they actually caught COVID. But I won't comment on their... People have gotten COVID without being, risky. But... My dad is not one of those people, so I'm glad they got it, so I don't have to worry about that. They got the vaccine. I still can't read splits very well, so I have no idea. I think it's PB Pace. I don't know how much of a PB it's gonna be, but... It could just be, like, another, like, 20-second one, like my last one. I'm also comparing to my, like, sum of best at the moment, so it's kind of skewed. dynamite. Oh, no. I thought it already exploded. Fucking shit. I don't know if it's going to be a PB now. I must be patient. Come on! I'm about to have a heart attack. I didn't even split. Holy shit, come on, 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 holy fuck! Holy fuck! Holy fuck! Did I just beat his fucking... Did I just beat it? Did I just fucking...